All right, guys, welcome back to another episode of Forza Horizon 5. So let's do this. Today, we're headed over here. Oh my God, you know what I forgot to do? Oh, okay, I'll just roll with it. I forgot to tune my stiffness of my car. Like I said, I was gonna do it in a previous video, but I didn't do it. Turn left.
Turn left. In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Let's rock and roll.
Oh, crap, that would have been so smooth.
Run it again, let's go.
It was in the moment.
Let's run it, let's go.
This is what happens when you don't tune your suspension when you add more horsepower to your car.
Shout outs to oncoming traffic. Shout outs to oncoming traffic. Alright, that's cool. Whatever.
Hey, Brian. We're ready to expand. What are you thinking this time?
The canyon would be perfect for our BR stunt outpost. Horizon Rush. Sounds good, no? Horizon Baja, eh? Perfect location for the cross-country racing outpost.
You, Alex, Ramiro, and every single fan messaging me to ask when this is opening. Great news! I'll tell them all very soon, shall I?
Or you can tell them Neverwary. Tell them Neverwary.
Hey, amigo! I think we should show Horizon why the Baja is home to the biggest off-road race on Earth. And if we have time, we might set up an outpost or something.
You have arrived at your destination.
I have a vehicle, but no guide.
Small change of plans, my friend. Tell me, have you ever seen an active volcano up close? Meet me at the top of the mountain. You don't want to miss this.
Whoa! What was that?
That's nothing. Just a small tremor. Yaris 200 suspension can handle it, no problem.
Oh, this is 6 feet? Okay.
My friend, there is a lot of smoke coming out of this volcano. You might want to get up here pronto.
Fast. Got it. On my way.
Quick, get up to the volcano that's about to erupt. I gotta show you something.
Hey, Ramiro. The festival operations team are tracking some activity around the volcano. That wouldn't happen to be exactly where you're taking my superstar driver, would it?
Está bien, Haley. This is really only a small eruption. Nothing to worry about.
Fine. Just remember we have an outpost to set up, yeah?
Oh, I'm good. I'm about to go back down the hill. I'm good.
Isn't this incredible? The volcano has never been like this before, but it's waking up for Horizon.
It's never been like this before, but you're inviting me up to a volcano? Nice. Nice.
Reach the top, we should do our tests and then get out of here, my friend. The Baja is waiting, and I think the volcano is getting angrier.
Angelica Garcia coming to you live from the Horizon XS chopper. That's right, we have a chopper. We're flying high over Mexico to see one superstar driver take on the fury of the Gran Caldera volcano. Don't go anywhere.
Looks like you're attracting the local news. You're on TV!
It looks safe, but there's vapor everywhere! This expedition looks to be heading straight to the active crater of the volcano! This might be the most rock and roll thing ever! We'll be back soon!
Hey,
about steam vents?
See, believe it or not, they said opening them, save with a car, actually helps release the geothermal energy.
Keep going, Superstar! Don't let the Gran Caldera defeat you! Horizon XS is cheering you on!
Coming up with the crater now, Remy!
Copy that! Feel free to turn on the air conditioning. I spoke to Haley and they say we have some time. In fact, there are some things she wants us to do up here. For science, you know?
For science!
Whoa. Okay, we gotta go back over here. I don't know what I was doing.
Solving.
From hot spring, you got something else I can do?
Seismometer. You're getting the readings? Buenísimo. We should be heading down soon.
No, don't leave the area. Don't leave the area. Don't leave the area.
Suited and booted. Come at me, science. Yep. Should be enough water in the cup for a sample.
Excuse me, pilot. Mind if we take a detour on the way? I swear I saw some kind of barn or something out there.
Promised I'd show you an active volcano up close. Now, I think the show's over.
Yep, that's enough playing with fire for one day.
Oh, that was a big one! I think the volcano is telling us we've overstayed our welcome.
Agreed. Let's go. I'll see you at the port, Remy.
Good thing I know the fastest way down. Don't look back!
Trying my best!
Oh, man. So much fun.
Bien! You faced the volcano. Now let's see how you handle some real Baja racing, my friend. Vamos! I know an old Baja circuit that would be perfect. I didn't plan on us entering a race already, but here goes nothing.
Onward into the final lap! Oh, but what's this? Some new competitors come into the arena! Ah! This is awesome! Vamos! The crowd goes wild!
The crowd is kind of quiet.
Legendary Baja racing, my friend!
Ha ha! Ah, we've never seen anything like this! And they go, 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 across the finish line.
Was I in fourth or third?
Horizon Baja, standing shoulder to shoulder with the Baja 500 and 1000. Legendary cross-country racing.
My friend. Those run once a year. We get to do this every day.
You know how to make an entry. Welcome to Horizon Baja.
Well, what do you think of the place? This will be the destination for cross-country racing. You in?
Here's the new cross-country event program to start. So I will see you out there.
Alright guys, I'm out this video, so y'all holler, man. We're gonna get through this. Y'all holler at me.